And when I met him in Canada, he was throwing some audacious pops. I mean, really good pottery, you know. But he'd rather, you know, hustle other guys. All right. Yes, sir.
Yeah, I got a question. If you were to become President of the United States, what would be your first order of business?
I would start a program for George Bush called No President Left Behind. Yeah, you know, it's embarrassing having a guy that ignorant trying to talk for America. I mean, when he said, I swear to God, when he said, Civil War this, Civil War that, people voted, and they don't want Civil War. What the fuck did he just say that? Fool me once, shame on me. Fool me twice. I guess you're fooling me.